Hans Gustav Snider, a local provider of groceries, canned goods and such, had read of the war till himself and the store were both what is known as in Dutch. His brains he'd been feeding on too much war reading. He woke up one night in a fright. He rushed down the stairs, fell over two chairs, and switched up the grocery store light. There was eggshells bursting near and far, above the Russian caviar. A Bismarck herring by itself was pushing all the French peas off the shelf. An Irish potato started to cry when a Spanish onion hit its eye. Frankfurt is fighting all over the floor, howling and growling, we're the dogs of war. There was Sunny Jim upon a horse swooping down. With all his force, the paprika growing weaker shouted out, won't you open that door?
Oi, 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 oi.
And a couple of tough Vienna rolls shot a poor Swiss cheese all full of holes in the terrible wall in Snider's grocery store. Dutch Pumpernickel had joined a dill pickle, attacking the fresh navy beans. A Limburger cheese greatly strengthened the breeze. Poo, and anchovies, prunes, and sardines were fighting an army of Dago salami, and that's only half what he saw. He jumped into bed, put ice on his head, and went on the wagon once more. 'Cause there was eggshells a-bursting near and far, above the Russian caviar. A Bismarck herring by itself was pushing all the French peas off the shelf. An Irish potato started to cry when a Spanish onion hit its eye. Frankfurt is fighting all over the floor, howling and growling, we are the dogs of war. There was Sunny Jim upon a horse swooping down. With all his force, the paprika growing weaker shouted out, won't you open that door? And a couple of tough Vienna rolls shot a poor Swiss cheese all full of holes in the terrible wall in Snider's grocery store. Some war